Just a quick announcement. We would like to inform you that CCTV is now in operation for your safety.
Well, hello and welcome for the first time this season to everybody
hello,
around
everybody,
the world.
And
we have
to
for you a
match.
Clash of two teams with very similar intentions. A statement win at the expense of the other would be the ideal scenario for both. A flying start is certainly required. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. We have already started here.
Duron makes the starting 11. Talk to me, Jim. What can we expect from him?
Well, I think his new boss will be asking him to nip opposition attacks in the bud. I think that's going to be his chief involvement. But he's just not out there to win the ball. He can also make a habit of moving it forward very quickly. And he actually has a creative side to his game that I think is underestimated.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Lovely ball into space. Delivers a cross. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. Has a goal! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Gagliardini.
Now it's Luis Alberto. Rafael Leao. He's through, and this looks dangerous. He's got the shot away. Looking to break out here. Played out towards the right wing. He's left his man. Ah, it's a lovely bit of skill there. And Dybala!
Oh, that little shimmy had intelligence written all over it. So switched on.
Di Maria. Poor pass that, sloppy. Well played for Duron. Martinez. Passing is crisp and sharp. And he's running through. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Gets his pass away.
Gagliardini
gives his colleague a guilty look.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
Now it's Rafael Leao. Martinez. Great ball, and he's in here. And the shot! Oh, it's gone in! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, that goal has got the whole stadium rocking here. This is exactly the kind of atmosphere the players should feed off now.
No, that's been intercepted. A real chance to break.
Hernandez cuts out the pass. Di Maria chasing after it.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space.
And they can counter here. Oh, that's a key interception.
Tonali.
Defenders on the back foot.
Barella.
Dybala.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Rafael Leao. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. He's found a way through.
Gagliardini.
So, what can they make of this?
And it's Simeone.
And here's Dybala.
Passing nice and neat.
Danilo.
That's an excellent interception. And that interception was most necessary.
Oh, good read.
Barella cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Look, he could do with someone else taking responsibility.
Decent hit! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organize their defense. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
After 39 minutes is number 9, Lautaro Martinez. Lautaro Martinez. Lautaro Martinez.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Danilo spots it and intercepts.
Tonali. And the counter is on. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Looking for the runner. Shot a goal! And it's half-time here. See, views on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And we are already promptly back underway. No changes at the interval from either side.
Oh, he's been flattened there. And the shot!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Picked out brilliant, shapes to shoot!
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Barella,
he's a sharp little ball here.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. De Roon. And here's Di Maria.
Oh, great ball.
Can he put it away?
Oh, he's really drilled it.
Towering header. Well, there's the clearance. And now they can...
Rafael Leão!
And they are cruising away.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Barella. And now the breakaway.
Incentive set and incentive met. Now they've got to take it on another level.
Tonali. Now it's Luis Alberto. Now it's Gagliardini. Oh no, it's an own goal!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Number seven.
Time for a change in personnel.
Well, he can certainly make his side a lot more unpredictable, Peter. You know, he has a very good eye for a pass and a tricky one at that.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
But often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference. Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner, and just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Barella. He can run onto that. Great chance! Really well taken goal. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
The goal scorer for Barcelona after 66 minutes is number 18.
We have got ourselves a game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's bounced out, and in again, and yes, it's there! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Punched away. And it's going to be another one. Barcelona, corner number two then.
A
referee has just said play on.
And now a sudden chance to counter.
Well played right in Martinez.
And the finish! They've done it! Sharpness, swiftness, opportunism. A poacher's finish.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry, a spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
Goal! And he's done it again. He's got his second.
Number 17, Rafael Leão.
So now the difference is three.
Rafael Leão.
That's been intercepted. Now it's Luis Alberto. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
No joy with the long ball that time. Thank you.